Recently, I invented a new mode of transport. It's similar to a bus, but it only moves when everyone is silent. Now, I don't want to suggest that I'm the next Elon Musk, but it goes without saying.